AIDS is. What kind of AIDS is the most highest? The presidential AIDS.
Thank you. So, what do you think?
No, I'm not getting interviewed.
What do you think about Kelly, Strider?
What do you think?
Kelly Strider.
Who's Kelly Strider?
Strider's cool.
Yeah, he's out there all winter fucking getting the best waves.
Coming for a Santa Monica cut.
We'll be right back. so good. Like 3 to 8 foot faces on the outside sets. Drop in and get tube. Roll deep. It's pretty consistent. I had a lot of fun. I was snagging wave after wave. I'd snag a wave, paddle out, snag a wave, paddle out. Take off and stall and get barreled. Stay in the tube for a while. Parallel stance. Hang 10 in the tube. That was fun.
Who do you think's going to win the world title this year?
Well, I should win the world title this year. World title this year again.
Not Slater?
No, I'll be taking the world title permanently the rest of my life until I die. So you guys don't have to worry. There'll be mass media coverage of me. I'll be like on NBC, CBS, ABC, the Walt Disney Channel. We'll have full media coverage of me. MTV, I'll be on TV, so if you call it, you know.
Do you got any advice to the grommets out there?
Buy my posters.
Look who's number 16th in the world. Look at the points, yo. You're killing it. But look who you're ahead of. Look at all these rad guys. Right there. Look who you're ahead of. Right there. Boom.
Number
45. Number 45, you're ahead of that guy.
Dan, what are we?
There be tonight when everybody.
Yeah, but look what you're behind.
Ah! Hey, show this footage to your mom.
She likes it.
Does she like your video?
I'm sorry.
Jumping in the country, how I'd love to be one. Or a little armadillo, or a big fat caterpillar. I left my heart in the quick mall with a short silk skirt and a Snoopy. Now I drive right in my funny car, drive it all around the parking lot. We are.
Around.
stuff's not all flat and compressed together. So they probably didn't left the big old barrels. Tastes like Thai, but it's only like the quality of Mexican.
Because
Thai smells that way because it's been on a container for so long.
Randall, the connoisseur of coffee and Mexi weed.
Creep on over to the mortuary and lift up that casket. See, now in the first movie, it just looks like it was already pre-done, right? It looks like someone just had it already off and just rubbed their lips on it and it kind of just popped off. But I'll show you the real way. You go like this. You go.
Wait, first you have to drink. Wait, okay. This is for real.
Yeah, let's try this one.
Everyone's silent.
Listen.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
This guy is my hero.
surf industry hates me anyway. Who the fuck am I? I'm Randall. Fuck. Oh, I don't give a shit about no surfer, no shaper, none of them assholes.
Fuck, hey, will you suck my butt?
Sure. You want a blowjob, dude? Right. Wrap your lips around my butt and I'll blow you full of shit.
That was the most fucking intelligent thing I've ever heard you say.
I waited all day for that one. Fuck. I think now I feel like I'm a manager at Coco's. Oh, we're all a bunch of assholes here. I hope my coffee doesn't get you a bad night started. Make you run clear across town and say, I'm going to kill everybody. I'm not going to kill everybody, just the people at Coco's. That fag from Laguna Beach, what business is a fag from Laguna Beach? That's what I want to know, coming down to fucking San Clemente, dude.
Who?
Whoever, dude. They ain't got no business coming to San Clemente. You think I'm afraid? This is Eyewitness News. We're live at 1523 Calvella. That's 361-2375. That's 361. There you go. 714. Don't forget that. 361-2375.
No, you're gonna give me a heart attack.
Makeup. And don't forget, none of you fags come to San Clemente. You wanna put me on national news? You wanna say I'm a fucking mass murderer? Charles Manson.
Get out of there. Get him out of there.
God, I'm not a mass murderer.
Now it's on you, Matt.
I'm taking a shower. No blood, because it scares the people away. That's from earlier in the day. Not late at night when we're having a party.
Wait, I can't get to Jeffrey.
I used to know a girl. She had two pierced nipples and a black tattoo. We drink that Mexican beer. We live on Mexican food. Yeah, I wish I could go back. Yes, back in time. Esther used to be the kind of girl that you would never leave. Yeah, yeah, yeah. She'd do anything to give me what I need for my disease. She'd do anything. I can hear them talking in the real world. Yeah, but they don't understand that I'm happy and happy.
freestyle
girl? Yes, I am.
This is the first time I've ever seen you in clothes
with
on.
With clothes on, I know. How embarrassing.
She lost her focus yesterday. She lost her focus in the sun.
Now you're praying about the sin of the comes.
No sound is heard from Unit 2, where there was once so much to do. It was once a green mansion, and now
ooh, who's Wesley?
Our days of reckless fun are through.
Some hard liquor, Southern Comfort, Jack Daniels, Jägermeister, anything like that.
Sex, drugs, and fun, it's a rolling thought of care. I'm not a swing, a boozer, not a rubber, not a bear. House of the filthy, house of the home. House of destruction, whatever is wrong. House that belongs to all the homeless kids. House of the filthy, house of the home. House of destruction, whatever is wrong.
Sober. I don't do that for anyone. Not sober. Sober from that.
Oh, yeah. What about anything else?
I don't want to talk about that.
Well, why don't you quit that?
I can't.
You can't?
It's not really I can't. It's I don't know. I got 20 bucks in my pocket. I've been trying to get it out of ammo. I was thinking about entering a contest and see how I did, but because I think I could do better these days, because back then I always used to get nervous, but I don't think I would anymore. And yeah, I'm talking shit. If either Tim Curran or Aaron Fredette, if this is ever on a video and you see it, fuck you. Because I remember that contest in Santa Cruz and I would have kicked your ass, but you pissed out. So that's all I got to say.
What's next for Chris Owen?
The nights of noise, the nights I had to ever good, still not understood by girls and boys. House of the filthy, house of the home, house of destruction, whatever is wrong, house of the lucky, all the homeless kids.
Well, I wake up every morning and I go to check the surf. Sometimes it was flat and it wasn't even worth the walk down the long, long hill and the paddle in the cold. My dick shrinks like a raisin because I know I'm getting old. We hired a new team rider. We found some footage of our friend Strider. Put them all in a movie for what's really going on. If you live in Australia or maybe in Tasmania or even in Romania, what is really going on? What is really going on? What was really going on? I woke up really early. I went down to the shore. I was trying to hook up with Flame because I thought I just might score. I tried to get the cover, but it always ends the same. The wave just closes out and I'm losing this game. We're bound to stir up some more controversy at least. We went down to the shore and we made our new release. Well, this time we got more money. I even got a little fame. Dude, what do you know? I might just win this game. What is real?
I am still living with your ghost, lonely and dreaming of the West Coast. I don't wanna be your downtown. I don't wanna be your stupid game. With my big black boots and an old suitcase, I do believe I'll find myself a new place. I don't wanna be the bad guy. I don't wanna do your sleepwalk dance anymore. I just wanna see some palm trees. I will try to shake away this disease. We can live beside the ocean, leave the fire behind, swim out past the breaker, watch the world die. Beside the ocean, leave the fire behind, swim out past the breaker, watch the world die. I am still dreaming of your